Back on my day shift, I got my tools in my lunchbox. I'm on my grind full time, but I never punch clocks. I'm more the muscles, not a dumb jock. No tough talk, but I could wipe you up with just one sock. Okay, you said I never had a chance, but I keep proving that the is not an accident. Traffic jam, I've had it, man. Smash them through like battering rams. Always stay connected like my data plan. I calm your nerves like Magic Man, mesmerizing like my lava lamp. But I can snap like elastic band.
This is a guy from Japan.
Like a cactus plant, now bring it back again. I got you flocking like the Vatican. Pack them in, turn the music up and let me rattle them in.
Run, 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 run for the hills. Try to run with me, try to take a run at me. I run the beach till you want to put on me. But I don't think so, no, I don't think so. Run, 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 run for the hills. Try to run with me, try to take a run at me. I run the beach till you want to put on me. But I don't think so, no, I don't think so.
It's good for you to put your mic down. You keep swimming with the sharks and you might drown. I know you talk a lot, you need to pipe down. And I'm here right now.
And if you know what's good for you, better watch your mouth.
Cause you don't know what you're talking about.
Hey yo, my parents always told me you can't recycle garbage. But as an artist, you've proven that's far-fetched. And you the hardest to listen to, trash man. So say goodbye to your career, jazz hands. Yeah, I'm a jazz man. At the cheapest club, getting up to dance. Mass man, my track pants disappearing in the dark night like I'm Batman. Back to my cave in the early morn. Looking run down like those down off a Jersey Shore. Dog tired, body all hurting sore. Please have mercy, Lord, pick me off the dirty floor. And pick a path, we go on till we collapse. Get the people on their feet and get the haters on their coming.
Run, 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 run for the hills. Try to run with me, try to take a run at me. I run the beach till you wanna run on me. But I don't think so, I don't think so. So no, I don't think so. I don't think so, no, I don't think so. I don't think so, no, I don't think so. But I don't think so, no, I don't think so.
Yeah, now don't be mad at my...
Bill, we welcome all the fans who are joining us as we get set for this game.
Let's get some hits in this game early. Come on, drop the puck. We're ready to go.
Good opportunity here. He's got it behind the net. Yikes. Look at what's happened here. Look at that painted glass.
Boy, you got to hit a guy really hard to do this. The glass doesn't just break. I mean, it shatters.
Nice check. Trying to stick that loose puck. Trying to handle that loose puck with a stick. That'll get a whistle for offside. To Larson. Checks him with a poke check. Larson. Well, he wants to pass this. Well, I'll tell you something, early on, they are really aggressive on this forecheck. Two on two the other way. Loose puck, and he gains control of it. Breaks that offensive flow up. Checked away, couldn't get it. Cross to the corner. Clearing attempts not going to work there. That's going to keep the offensive heat on. Want to give the offense a chance, keep that puck in the zone. He does. Pope checks that one away. There's a loose puck that he's got behind the net. Offensive chance. That's a great place for a shot. Scoring chance missed. He's wide. No balance, couldn't control it. He's got that one on the stick. That was just wobbling around for a minute. Neutral zone carries it. Nice use of the stick. Connects on that one through the Midland area. And there's the whistle on the offside. Over 8 minutes left here in the first period. And this one remains scoreless. He's got it again. Clears that one in cross ice into the offensive corner. Good kick save. Score! Always want that first goal. It took some effort and time to get it in this game.
Yeah, and they'd better just get working on a second one because that first one didn't come that easy.
And the arm is up. We're going to get a delay call coming up here. There's the whistle. Now we'll get the penalty. Puck left for his teammate as he tries to... Oh, what a shot! Scores! And a goal with the advantage. Put it under power play. Well, you get on the board first, and then you add that next goal. That's exactly what's happened here.
It's a real focused approach that these guys have taken to the game. I mean, watch how they're playing. They're not sacrificing defense for offense, and that's why they have a two-goal lead.
Has the loose puck. Nice defense in his own end. Under pressure. To Larson. On a breakaway. Big time save made. A scorer puts the move on and gets denied. Picks it up in the offensive end. Penalty to come. Well, that'll muddle the offense a bit. Good poke check. Referee heading over to make the call on this delayed penalty.
Penalty to number 25. 2 minutes.
Near the crease, trying to move it.
17 minutes, 43 seconds.
Picks it up. Oh, what a shot! A blast off a one-timer, and he makes the save. His assist totals begin to attract attention, Bill. Let's see where he is.
Well, Gary, we wondered if he could produce. How about 80 assists so far in his career?
Picks that puck up in front of the net. That's in his own defensive end. Dangerous land right there. To Larson. Oh, heavy chance. That's a one-time opportunity. Goaltender got it. Those slap shots can get on you in a hurry if you're the goaltender. It did on him, but watch how he made the save here, Bill.
How about the save by this goaltender? Reflexes, check mark. Glove, check mark. Save, you bet. Check it off, too.
2 minutes for high sticky. Time of the penalty, 18 minutes.
Shoots that one up the gut. Quick opportunity. Save made. Only about a minute left to go here in the period. Nice pass. That one stayed on the ice up to the point. There's a scoring chance off a one-timer. What a move. Able to hold that in at the blue line. Larson. Look at the moves on that one to the goaltender. One-timer effort. This player, he gets a shot that he wants in a game, and you don't get the goal as a result. You just shake your head going, how'd he make that save? Wants it out. Carries that in front. Connects on that one up the middle. Needs to get this puck cleared. Breaks up the play in his own end. Here's the end of our first period. After one, it is 2-0. This game's not being played with goaltenders. It's about goaltenders watching the others play.
A lot of people helping, aren't there, Gary? I mean, good defensive game by everybody, and that's what's keeping the shots down and the hits. Man, are there a bunch of them.
To pick up the best locations for next season. Stop by section 144 on the concourse.
Here we go in the second period. He's got it on the stick, moves it into the zone. He's got pressure. Puck carrier doesn't have it anymore. Good poke check. Oh, what chances. Look at the moves he's putting on. Takes a shot at the loose puck. And there's a stoppage in play. That's going to be whistled on the offside. Gets the stick on that. That one's going to stop on the offside. That's a nice long pass to the neutral zone. That's the goal. Chance scores! Plenty of time left as the lead is cut to one. Moving in front. Pokes that away.
3 minutes, 45 seconds.
Nice pass from the D zone up through center ice. Gives himself a chance. In behind the net again. Got the stick in, knocks it away. Touches the puck, that'll draw the whistle and an icing call. To Larson. Takes a shot. Score! A two-goal night. Maybe there's more in him. That last goal has increased the lead. The question is whether or not they back off so much they don't maintain it.
Well, I think it'll depend on this. Can the team with the lead be solid enough defensively to hold it? They don't need any more goals.
Final of the goal, 8 minutes, 32 seconds.
Needs to get a play going. Good work as he got the stick in. Pokes it away at center ice. Brought in on the offside. Remember when you're watching these hits, this is coming from just this game. This is how tough he has been.
And Gary, he has been on a mission. He has tagged guys, he has thumped them, and he's not done yet.
Knocks that puck off the stick. Nice quick snap. And that shot missed the net. You take a look at where it came from and off whose stick it was, and you go, no wonder. Chopping away at that puck. Good use of the stick right there to knock it away. He's got that puck in front of the net. Nice wrister. Gotta get it up. Pump check. Into that opposite corner. Gets that in front of his own net. Here's an offensive chance. 3-on-2. Chance, one-timer, no good. Goaltender's move denied. Stick on the puck, knocks it away. He's going to lose control. What an open ice shot that time. Offensive strategy here. Find a way to go with it up the middle. Good reach on that one. Boy, somebody's got a big-time hurt, but he can't get off the ice.
And he doesn't want to let his teammates down. I mean, this guy's got guts.
In the second period.
Into the offensive zone. 3-on-2. Loose puck in the zone. He's got it. Good defensive play to break it up. There's an offensive opportunity. Bad save. And that's the end of the second period. 3-1 at the end of two. This has been a game where everybody's had something to cheer about. This has been a really fine game to watch.
You know what? All of the players were on board when the game started, and they put together a real entertaining tilt to date.
Drop period three underway. Good pickup of the puck in front of the net.
Well, we can't be surprised to hear these boos. This guy is public enemy number one after injuring one of the hometown guys earlier in the game.
He'll move it himself. The shot. Good positioning with that glove save. Good pass up the wing to move it forward. Lugs that to the neutral zone. Pass up the middle. Oh, what a shot that was. Big clean hit. Needs to move it. What a stoppage here for offside. Off that faceoff, tied up the D, and the puck's picked up by his winger. That worked from the point. Here they come, 2-on-1 opportunity. Big time shot. Scores! And two unanswered goals.
Scored by number 25. Assisted by number 2. Time of the goal, 6 minutes.
That is a shot that's going to be repeated. I guarantee you'll see it on the NHL Network. Good poke check. Able to pick that one up. Offensive rush, 3-on-2. Trying to create a scoring chance now. Move it behind the net. Larson's hacking at the puck. There is a hit. And that will send that puck free. Good play with the stick. Ends the scoring threat. Takes that shot. Scores! 3 goals unanswered now. That last goal, now they concentrate more on defense than offense, Bill, because with the time remaining, this should be theirs.
It had better be enough. If not, it'll be a monumental collapse.
By number 2, assisted by number 25.
Shoot! Glove save and a beauty!
11 minutes, 41 seconds.
Oh, dances! That one hits a man and deflects away. Picks it up. Needs to get out of this dangerous territory. Wrist shot on net. Throws it. He is really hurting, Bill. He can't get off the ice.
He is clearly injured, and he doesn't want to abandon his shift. I mean, what a player.
Larson's turned that thing over again. He just can't control it, and they're behind, and that's a reason why. Good long dump that time to the far end. Gets that puck. Oh, they're in the attacking zone. Pass right in the middle. He's going to move that puck after knocking it down. Good play. Pokes it away. Offensive pass will take it behind the net. Good effort to clear the puck. Here's an opportunity. Tough angle on that shot. Tough to score on that one. Third period coming to a conclusion and not fast enough for the trailing team in this one. Puck loose, picks it up. Oh, did that one ring out? You could hear that all over this place. Wants to get rid of this. Go, 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 go. Boy, there's a hit on the ice you're going to want to watch again. That's a tremendous collision. And that's going to be controlled along that blue line. Needs to move this. Takes the shot. He shoots. He scores. And they put another one on the board late here in the third period, but too much to make up. They'll carry this one. Not a lot of pressure up through center ice. Snaps it. Save with a blocker. Larson.
I know, I think this game is going to kind of get mixed reviews depending on if you wanted a ton of goals or if you wanted a scoreless tie. I know that the coaching staff will break it down and they'll find good points and they'll find flaws in everything that their players did.
Bill, I could not agree more. Just a real good hockey game played here. And that's going to do it. I'm Gary Thorne on behalf of Bill Clement. We thank you for joining us and we'll catch you the next time up.